I study antibiotic resistance, and my research is in danger because my funding was terminated. Antibiotics are critical for treating infections, but also for preserving many of the other miracles of modern medicine. Anytime you have surgery, you're vulnerable to infections. Antibiotics keep you safe. Cutting-edge cancer treatments involve using the immune system to help fight the cancer, but this can also make patients more susceptible to infections, and antibiotics are key for keeping patients safe during those life-saving treatments. And our goal is finding new treatments that prevent the emergence of resistance or even reverse it. These projects and these discoveries take years, not just for the science, but to train people to do the science, to build the equipment, to build the model systems to do the science. And even a short disruption sets us back years and will take years to rebuild. As a new parent, I hope my daughter grows up in a better world than the one that I did. That she lives in a future where diseases that we worry about are treatable. I worry that the cuts now undermine that and undermine her future. Federal research grants are not gifts. These grants are highly competitive and given to science that is deemed by a panel of impartial experts to be the most likely to benefit all of us.